Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Like I promised, I am here. The title of this video is 4 things that will make your life easier in Premiere Pro as a beginner. Number 1, let's see this logo here. You want to move it to this middle. Normally what you will do is you first of all move it maybe this way and then move it up. It's not bad, but there's a better way to do that. Like I said, make your life easier. So let me undo. Instead of moving and doing all of that, you can just click on this motion here and you see this thing appear around whatever you want to move. Then you can easily drag it around from your program monitor and you can easily resize it as well. You can resize it from here and you can rotate it from here as well. Number 2, the test tool. Normally what we are used to is the legacy title, which very soon will no longer be available in Premiere Pro. New legacy title, and it brings this up. Let's say we want to write video camera shot. Let's make the color right and let's make it bigger. Okay, let's change the font to maybe this. You can adjust it to be in the middle. Notice something is saved here. So if you are doing maybe subtitle of like a 30-minute video, you keep having all this saved here. Instead of using this, just use the test tool here. You can simply write, and with this, you see you don't have there's nothing here. Let me just delete this. It's not here. No matter how many you create, nothing comes here. Everything stays on the timeline. That way you have a cleaner project and it's more organized. Some people don't like using this, or some people don't want to use it because they are used to the legacy title and they don't know how to customize their test and do a lot of things in this. If you guys want me to make a dedicated tutorial on that, you can let me know in the comment section below. Number 3 is to customize your interface. This is the default editing interface. You have all this here, so if you want to do color grading, you take this. If you want to work on effects, graphics, and all of that, but you know what you've done, you know what is better for you, so just move things around. This is how my workspace look like. This is how I work every day. I like when my timeline is very large, nothing is disturbing me. I have my effects on this side, I have my essential graphics here, and I have my lumetri because I color grade every time, and my info. Those are the things I need, and I have my projects here. Everything that I need is here, so feel free to move it around and make it better for yourself. It will definitely make your life easier in Premiere Pro. And if you move it around and you feel you're not comfortable with it, fine, just go to your Windows workspace and reset to saved layout. But if you have moved it around and you're okay with it, you can simply go to Windows workspace, save as new workspace, and then you give it a name, then you have your workspace. Number 4, auto save. Severally, when we're working on a project, Premiere Pro can just crash or something just happen. Anything can just happen. If you go to the folder where you save your projects, there is this folder here called auto save. If you enter there, you will see projects. Just check the dates and open the latest one. That will save you a lot of time and stress. And a lot of editors don't know this, they just start afresh. You don't have to do that. Just go to the projects folder and use your auto save. Those are the 4 things that will make your life easier in Premiere Pro as a beginner editor. If the video was helpful, please consider subscribing and like the video and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified every time I drop a video. I'll be dropping videos every Wednesday. I'll keep dropping. I won't stop anymore. I'll keep dropping. I'll keep doing this, and it will only get better. Thank you guys for watching. I'm really happy I'm doing this. So if you have any advice, any suggestion, or any tutorial you'd like me to make, just drop it in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. See you soon.